Congratulations to the class of 96, JFK, from Plainview McDonald's.
Oh, class of 96. Good luck and keep it going. Go to college, get a good education, and become a cop.
I wish the class of 1996 the best of luck.
What I remember about high school are those all-too-short summer vacations. Thank you, and good luck to the class of 96.
Congratulations to the class of 1996. You've made a tremendous amount of strides in your 4 years that you've been here, and we wish each and every one of you the best of luck in whatever endeavor you choose to do. Congratulations.
Everybody from the class of 1996, I want to say how much I'm going to miss you and how much I've enjoyed working with all of you. It has been quite an adventure, and as most of you know, you were my first class that I had in this job, and so you'll always be very special. And I want all of you to feel free to come by anytime. You can tell Colleen that I said I wanted to see you, and I'd love to see how you're making out in the years to come. Now, I was asked what I remember most about the class, and I have a number of souvenirs that you people have left me. Some of you have left me, and I would just like to go through them with you. Then, of course, we have the Firecracker Brigade, but we don't talk too much about them. Some handballs for those of you who couldn't resist playing in the lobby again. This we don't talk about. This is very nice for safe you-know-what, but not in school. And this is in 4 years. And you want to know if I'm going to remember the class of 96? I think so. Very athletic class. So I've got lots of ways to remember you. But I also remember all of you who were extremely cooperative, were always nice, did great in school, participated in all our clubs, and made a whole bunch of great activities that POBJFK is known for. You made them all happen. And I will remember all of those long after I forget all the things that I just showed you. So I want to wish you all the best of luck and please come and see me.
Hello to all the class of 1996. This is Mr. Ross, and I've been your principal for the last 3.5 years, and I've been out of the principal's office for a little while, and I tell you that I'm going to miss all of you, and I'm looking forward to graduation to talk to all of you. The class of 96 has been particularly dear to me because I've watched you grow and change and pull things together, and you've become a tight group of seniors.
Good luck, everybody.
I'm still senior.
Good luck to the class
just
of
19- happy to be out.
I'd like to say hello to the senior class of 1996. I think seniors should be very special in our lives because I believe it's sort of an ending to a chapter of our childhood when we enter college. I think hopefully we'll remember it always. Thank you.
Congratulations to the class of 1996.
Congratulations. New York Hardcore, keep it real. Yeah, it's a Dave Asta. Just want to say congratulations to the guys in Overthrow. Like, who better be known this year, you know, as one of the best bands out of our school.
Yeah.
On the hardcore scene, and hey, let's party.
Alright, just say what's up to all my friends. Know you all. Good luck in college next year. Peace.
Through high school, we remember the friends that we've made and kept and through all the years, especially from middle school. And yeah, that's it.
Congratulations to the class of 96 and the best of luck to you guys in the future.
I'd like to wish everybody the best of luck. These last 4 years have been great, and I hope the next 4 are even better.
I don't remember much about high school.
Hey!
We're a pocket full of shells.
Okay, good period, one true president.
Stop!
Hello, Video Yearbook and Class of 96. This has been a long time coming. When I think back on your class, one can only think about how you start off so raucously in your ninth grade, and you always seem to be in the shadow of the class that graduated before you. But you know what? As seniors, you guys really got your act together. You really did some nice things, and in spite of all the negative things that one was saying about your class, it wasn't true. Your class has won more awards, accomplished more fine things than any class that we've had in recent history, and that could be easily established by your tremendous scores on the SATs as a class, in addition to the number of national merit winners that we've had this year, and the colleges that you guys are getting into. You are surpassing anything that we've done in the past, and I'm real proud of all your accomplishments over the course of the year, and it's nice to have seen you grown as nicely as you've grown, and I hope that you stay in touch with us over the years, because you'll always be part of our family in Plainview.
Just want to wish all the seniors success in their future endeavors and congratulate them on their graduation.
96. Wow. Let's see. I go back with you guys since kindergarten. And I wish you the best. I wish you hope. I wish you happiness. And I wish you health. And stay off my window ledge. Ciao.
Hi, guys. It's been a great year for you guys. And your future should be filled with nothing but fun and success. Have a good summer and enjoy college. Go away, Jack.
The senior class was a great group of kids, and I hope you have a great time in college. It's the best years of your life that are coming up, and a lot of success and happiness.
My name is John Roper, and my year socially has been fantastic, but once I came into Mr. Malkush's class, everything just got better. I've had a problem attending classes this year, which has put me in a bit of a hole right now. Now I know Mr. Malkush is going to help me out and clear these last three cuts, because I'm going to come to class on time. In fact, sometimes I'm even going to come to class ninth periods just to make up some work.
Now, you must do what you're supposed to. I'm talking to you, seniors, right there, you. Okay, thank you.
What about best luck testing?
Oh, sure. Well, best of luck. I'll only wish you best of luck if you do everything you're supposed to do.
The thing I will remember most is soccer and also the fights, and that's it.
Good. I think even maybe a little bit better. certainly, I think there will be more competitive.
In high school, throughout all 4 years, was last year when I did my Christmas show with Jeff Mayo and Frank Alaka. And Frankie came in with this hat. It was a Santa hat with this blinking thing. And he was drinking, and he almost electrocuted himself. It was so funny. And all he kept saying on the air was that he had a snowblower on the top of his head, when in reality, it was just this Christmas ball constantly lighting up. And it was really funny. I guess you had to be there. But that was my funniest moment out of all 4 years at Plainview Old Page, John F. Kennedy High School.
Congratulations, all the seniors. Good luck. Stay out of trouble. I had a great time here for my short stay. And again, I wish you all luck and had a great summer.
I'd like to wish the class of 1996 much success and good luck.
I can see Mr. Soames scowling out the window now. You think we've been to a dance in the way the men folk carry on? Goodbye.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love life's the other way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear, when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you when the rain starts to fall. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you, 'cause you're there for me too. Still in bed at 10 and work again at 8. You've burned your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world's brought you down to your knees. And I'll be there for you when the rain starts to fall. I'll be there for you. You're the only one who knows what it's like to be me. Someone to face the day with, make it through all the mess with. Someone I always laugh with, even at my worst, my best with you.
This is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop 'cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and my guys ain't can I. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the crack in the old school bag.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. All hands are in the air. And wave on from here to there. If you're an OG Mac or a wannabe player, you see the hood's been good to me. Ever since I was a lowercase G, but now I'm a big G. The girls see I got your money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You
From my busy schedule at the school store here in the Caribbean that I work in over the summer, and wish the senior class of 96 all the best wishes for the coming years. And it's been really great knowing you in the last 4 years at the high school. Good luck, everyone.
Congratulations to the class of 1996. It has been a great year. We have done tons of things together. We had a wonderful time, and I wish you all the luck and best wishes in the world.
Hi, this is to the class of 96. I want to wish all of you good luck and a healthy and prosperous year next year, from there on every year. It's been an interesting year here for me for the first year at JFK, and I know this is your last couple of days, and make the most of the opportunity that's been given to you for the next years of your life. Good luck.
Well, there, everything's right, and you know that you'll never be wrong. And but
the class of 1996. Well, I will say one thing about your class. It wasn't a normal class. It wasn't the usual class, and we're going to miss you very, very much next year, because you were something very special to all of us, and please come back and visit.
What did one deadhead say to the other deadhead when they ran out of pop?
Well, this music sucks.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round, I get around, I get around.
Up and down the same old strip. I gotta find an
new place where the kids are hip. My buddies and me, you're getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone. I get around,
I get around, I get around.
Take my car, cause it's never been beat, and we never miss yet with the girls we meet. The guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave your best girl home on a Saturday night. I get around,
I get around, I get around, I get around. That I remember about the class of 96 is last year at some kind of park, Kareem Alton was sitting on Justin Olin's, the back of Justin Olin's car, and he decided to punch him in the face for that. And that was one of the funniest things I remember. That was a nice fight I see.
I'd like to wish the class best of luck also. I think my most memorable moment in high school was ninth grade when Eddie White, actually we were in 10th grade, when Eddie White rolled Brian Waite down the hallway in the garbage bag. Thought that was pretty funny.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Best of luck to the class of 96, and good luck to all my friends.
Embarrassing moment is definitely when we were playing... Shh, edit that. When we were playing hacky sack in the lunchroom, and I kind of fell on my face, and all my friends ran away and left me there, and everyone was staring at me. But I'll always remember everyone and everything. Mazel tov. Bye.
Tonight, the students will be awarded over $25,000 in scholarship monies.
I just want to say good luck to all the seniors this year, and much good luck in the sense that you should have health and happiness in everything that you do, and stay on track to whatever your goals are. God bless you. Good luck.
We're here to support the AIDS Dance-a-thon for POV JFK High School. We're having a great time.
We're having an amazing, awesome time. I just came from a party from EJM, and let me say that they're doing a great job.
I love dancing to support a good cause, don't you?
Me too, and I just like to say that this year has been great, and let's just add an extra
time. So sad that we're graduating. Yay, class of 96.
Hey, good luck to the class of 96, and it's been amazing 4 years and an amazing 12 years. In Plainview Old LePage School District, and it's prom night, and I'm sure we're all gonna have an amazing time.
Hi, Mr.
Atkins. Hi to the class of 1996. It's been a great year.
I enjoyed the prom last night. I also hope that your brothers and sisters take media production so they can continue making a video yearbook.
I got you really close.
Why
Oh, yeah.
We'll be right back.